A coyote warning tonight. Animals killed near local homes, and now one cattle owner is taking action. It's all happening just off Route 30 in Unity Township, Westmoreland County, and that's where Sheldon Ingram gets us up to date.
Pretty high coyote alert out here in Unity Township. This roadway here was shut down early this morning by police because cattle were scattered everywhere on this side of the roadway and on that side. The cattle, they belong to this farm up here on the hill. But the folks here say they were chased away by a pack of coyote, and the owner had to haul them out of here to keep them safe.
Dairy farmer Wayne Fry was so fearful of coyotes attacking his cattle, he hired a hunter.
So you had a hunter looking for these coyotes, is that it?
Well, I hired somebody to help try to find them because we thought we had this issue.
Around 2 o'clock this morning, that hunter told Fry he saw a pack of 11 lurking on Fry's farm in Unity Township. He shot one and brought it to Fry.
Maybe a 30, 35 pound coyote.
But that did not stop the pack from coming back to the Fry farm. He says state police helped him round up 46 that fled the farm while running from the pack of coyotes. He brought them all to a second farm owned by the family in Greensburg.
They were scattered in 4 different areas, and we gathered them up and put them in a couple corrals.
Fry says he dealt with the same problem last year. That's when coyotes chased 2 small cattle before they were hit by traffic, a loss of $2,000. It happened again this morning, this time a $1,500 loss.
But now they're getting more brave. The coyotes are getting braver, and they must enjoy doing that every night.
The Pennsylvania Game Commission says coyotes live in every county in the state and usually go after smaller animals. But in Fry's case, they separated the smaller calves from the herd. The Game Commission also says it's helpful to keep pets away from the woods, but it's nearly impossible to keep livestock completely out of harm's way. In Westmoreland County, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.